Hello and welcome back to Natural Miss Kris. Today I'll be showing you guys how I achieved this cute hairstyle with a blowout and Bantu knots. Stay tuned. Of course, I am going to be starting on with hair. I am sectioning off my hair right here. I am applying my Strengthen and Restore hair oil. I'm making sure that I get some oil on my end to help minimize my split ends, being that I do not trim my hair. I noticed that when I apply my oil to my ends, it helps a lot with split ends. Okay, so I'm going to be honest with you all. I recorded this video a few months ago and somehow it ended up being misplaced. I don't really know what happened with that. I'm going in with a heat protectant. You can use any heat protectant that you prefer, because it's always good to use a heat protectant when you're going to use a blow dryer or any type of heat on your hair. I know you're probably wondering why I'm not using the comb that comes with the blow dryer. Well, that's because my sister and I have broken every last comb that comes with the blow dryer, and we just got tired of buying the combs over and over. The process of blowing out my hair without the comb, it took a very long time, but I really wanted my hair straight, but I didn't want to flat iron it. So I was like, you know what? I'm just going to have to sacrifice. Sometimes you have to make a sacrifice to be pretty. I forgot to mention that when I first start blow drying my hair, I put it on the cool setting, and once my hair is, I would say, 70% dry, I'll put it on a hot setting. If you're not following my business page on Instagram, go ahead and do that. It's at K-Curls Collection. I may have something for you. So yeah, go ahead and follow me. And once you get there, if you see something that you like, inbox me and tell me that you watched this video and I may just have something special for you. Okay, y'all, I forgot to use the heat protecting spray again, but I'm going to blame it on my nieces and nephews because they kept distracting me. Okay, y'all, so I like the way that it came out. I really love the way that it came out. Okay, so after my fifth failed attempt at doing these Bantu knots, I gave up and I asked my niece to do them for me. And it was off camera. And they are coming out so pretty. I am shocked myself because I haven't seen this video in a while. It is so pretty. By the way, I think I only kept the Bantu knots in for an hour, maybe 30 minutes to an hour, because I think it was church. I think I had church that night. Okay, so I think I need to do this style again because I am loving this look. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. And if you are not a subscriber, go ahead and click that subscribe button and click on that notification bell so you don't miss a thing. And I'll see you all in my next video.